Here it is. I'm just gonna let this music just keep playing. How about that? Makes it sound like it's like Capcom music. Alright. World covered by enough. Water. Enough. People are. Hello, guy. How you doing? Out of living on the small patches of land. Oh. Good luck. Yeah, this will be the end of Mega Man. I hope you guys have enjoyed Mega Man. I've had a really good time with it. I kind of hit my limit with like patience and like I don't want to 100% everything, but I'm ready to finish it up. I gotta remember where to go though. Wait, is that like by pure coincidence? It sounds pretty crazy. Where the hell am I? Where? Oh yeah, I need to go to the Spiral. Where was the Spiral? The Spiral was in Old City. Oh god. I got it all figured out. Hello, Taco. Welcome. I need to go. I think it's this side, right? Dude, everything's upside down. I gotta remember where to go here. This is north. Wait, where was I just? Oh, I see where I was. Never mind. I got it. We're good. We're good. Door. Door. Oh, and then from here we go south. Oh yeah, we can just go down here, right? I'm remembering now. Remember where all the shortcuts are. Oh, I should get rid of the drill arm. I don't need the drill arm. I should probably also check. Okay, I got a full load there. What would be helpful here? I mean, the Grand Grenade does like crazy damage. I haven't tried out like half of these weapons. Maybe that's the real problem here. I don't know what to use. Something tells me I probably won't really use whatever this is anyway. Yeah, I probably won't use whatever this weapon is. I just figure the drill is like so useless. Maybe we'll just do the high-powered grenade because it's just like a real big powerful hit. I don't think I have any money, right? Oh, I do have some money. Not enough to, like, afford. I can get better range on it, I guess. Sure. Cool. Alright. Dare I ask, do you know, is this just a two-phase boss? Or are we gonna get like real crazy with the phases here? I'm assuming it's probably just two phases. That just sounds about right. I just came from that door. I'm getting real turned around here. Alright. My ear itches. I got that itchy ear. Alright, let's get at least used to the controls here again. That's what the run downstairs will help me figure out. I guess we don't really have to worry about damage too much because Ada's at the bottom anyway. I really don't have to worry about money either, do I? Nowhere to spend it on down here. Run past everyone. I'm actually excited to like watch a speedrun of this game after I finish it. I'd love to see like how this one goes like quickly. The guy came out of nowhere. Alright, I'm just avoiding everything now. Like, what's the point of taking everything out, right? What good does that do me? Gives me a little extra Zenny in the pocket? What am I gonna spend that on? I never went this way. There's nothing there anyway. Oh, we'll just use the mini-map and be on our way. Hello. Alright, first try. What are my odds here? How many tries is this going to take me? Where do we think? I gotta learn the second phase still is the biggest problem. So I need to consistently get to the second phase so I can learn it. But we've got way more juice in the canteen now, so there's that. See how much of this I remember.
Ready? Ready?
I guess like the voice samples help too. Good RNG on the like attack types here though. Cause this one's the one that fucks me up every time.
Ready?
Just don't panic. Hello Robo. Happy Friday to you.
Ready? Ready?
God, I tried to jump again. Oh no, it's all falling apart. Might as well. No reason to save it, really, so. We still gotta learn the second phase, so. See how this goes.
My, my. It would appear that I have made an error.
I wanna see the weird face again.
You were nearly successful in terminating my life support subroutine functions. But do not be disappointed. It appears it will take longer than anticipated for Eden to reach its optimal altitude. If you can terminate me before then, you will be able to stop it. Assuming you are capable of deactivating me.
What?
My weekend plan's absolutely nothing. And I'm living for it right now. I got some small projects I might start, but other than that, a whole bunch of nothing. No building Legos for 8 hours this weekend. I'm just gonna get some sleep, maybe. Look, sometimes I get sleep, alright? Sometimes I gotta catch up. Them's the rules. You know what? I say that, and I probably won't. You know? Shit, I didn't realize how low my health is. Okay, I don't think this is the run. We gotta learn this guy's patterns first. This is so hard to, like... The camera management in this game is actually, like, pretty brutal. I want to make excuses, but I'm going to make an excuse, alright? Alright. I think we're in trouble. This guy does a lot of damage. Holy shit. There's no way that I win on this attempt. What is this? What is this move? The new move. Alright, I think I can get through that phase. I think it's just a matter of keeping your distance and doing like strategic jumping. I don't think it should be too bad. I don't know that one last attack there though, no clue on that one. That one's pretty crazy. That's a lot of damage. If I can get through this first form without taking many hits, I think I'll be in like pretty good shape. This is not a good start. Once you get hit, it's like hard to like get back in the I'm full up on grenades, but I don't really know like I don't know when to use the grenades.
Ready?
Okay, this is a bad attempt, but we're gonna see it through. Hello, Bobby.
Ready?
I don't even know how that happened.
Not good enough.
Yeah, people still love Pokemon Go.
What was that?
Seems like it's gonna be a thing like forever at this point. You think it has to lose momentum eventually, right? Bad.
Oh.
Yeah, I went pretty hard on it for like, I'd say like a year or so. And after that, I kind of lost interest. Every once in a while, I'd pop back in, but I haven't really had the urge to in a while. It was a nice excuse to get outdoors occasionally. Oh, I keep jumping too early. This is a way worse run than the last one. That's fine, we'll get some good practice in the second form. Is that a death? Yes. Alright. When is it safe to use my grenades? I don't know how much that does for me. I almost feel like the grenades just make me take damage, you know? To figure out too. Look how much damage that does. Actually insane. I feel like the strategy must be to like stand still or something like that. Alright, we're already really low on health here. Really, I think the biggest trick is like I need a better first round. I'm gonna try less jumping. I think that's actually helping. Well, for that one though, I wanna jump. Just play better forehead. Is this good? Am I playing better right now? That was scary. That attack that killed me last time, there it is. I was gonna say, I haven't seen yet. Like, how? God, I gotta jump. Okay, I guess strafing still works on that one. Come on, clutch it out. Oh, let's go.
It appears I was in error assuming that a bureaucratic model such as myself would be able to best you in hand-to-hand combat. However, I was successful in keeping you occupied long enough for Eden to achieve optimal altitude before you could interfere.
Oh!
This is Mega Man Juno, bureaucratic model 3rd class, authorization number 8677, requesting a reinitialization of this island's systems and a memory backup of its bureaucratic systems.
Stop! Stop it!
If you wish to shoot me, please do not hesitate. My program has already been backed up in Eden's central core. I eagerly await my next activation.
Such a cheery death.
Eden systems ready, awaiting confirmation. Requested backup of bureaucratic model Mega Man Juno complete. Execution of catalog reinitialization program will commence in 100 seconds.
Uh-oh.
What should I do?
Interrupt command. Priority command rerouted to purifier first class Mega Man trigger. Under suspicion of malfunction, bureaucratic model 3rd class Juno has been deactivated by Mega Man Trigger as per Ordinance 103. Mega Man Trigger hereby requests the indefinite postponement of the previous reinitialization order and the deletion of bureaucratic model Juno's backup data. Trigger hereby assumes all bureaucratic authority for the district and will petition Mother for guidance at a future date.
Command,
what the fuck is happening?
Eden resuming standby mode and returning to predesignated coordinates. Deleting log of purifier first class correspondence as required by security ordinances. Requesting that notification to mother be carried out by purifier first class present bureaucratic authority trigger.
Does data just become role at that point? What happened? That's like a Duracell battery.
Data? There's nothing to worry about anymore, Mega Man. Everything should return to normal shortly.
Do you know who I am?
I'm your peripheral memory storage device. You originally created me so your memory couldn't be scanned by Mother 2.
Mother 2?
Earthbound. I can't tell you anything yet. But soon I'll be able to tell you everything. What you are, why you lost your memory, your original function.
I got a question.
And mission.
Why is Data Harley Quinn?
Mega Man! Mega Man! Blasted contraption. Always breaking down at the worst time.
Mega Man, are you all right?
Yep, I'm just fine.
Gramps and I were working on the radio forever, but couldn't get it to work.
Mega Man, you won't believe what we saw. I'm glad these old eyes of mine lasted long enough to see it.
Calm down, Gramps. He's been like this ever since... Huh? Mega Man, are you all right?
Oh, it's nothing, really. I'm sorry that I scared you.
You're always running off like that, making me worry myself sick over you. But somehow, I know you'll always make it back.
Look how out of sync the voices are with the mouths.
Thanks. See you soon.
That one's perfect.
Data, let's go.
E-E!
Ready? Mega Man?
Ready.
Adorable. I found you, Faker. Faker.
All right, we're ready to go anytime you are.
Thanks, Roll. Tell me, do you really have to go so soon? After all you've done for us, please stay a while longer. We haven't had the chance to thank you properly.
Well, it's not that we don't want to stay. It's just that we've got some unfinished business that we've got to take care of. Right?
Yep.
That's right. Besides, now that we've got a refractor for the flutter, it's time for us to go.
If you must go, won't you at least come to town and say goodbye to everyone?
I suppose we should at least say goodbye, eh? Hey, Mega Man, why don't you go? Give him our best!
It would mean so much to everyone.
Go on, Mega Man, and say goodbye to the Junkman's wife for me.
Okay, I'm going.
Say bye to the waifu for me. Alright, I gotta keep adjusting the game volume on the fly. Oh, I can't even save at this point. I think the clouds look great. I'm a big fan of these clouds. Also a fan of the weird fog that's going on in this forest right now. Yeah, the audio is really weirdly balanced. I don't think it's anything because of my setup. I think it's just the way the game is. All it really needs is just like subtitles. Yeah, fuck your gang. Alright, I'm supposed to say bye to you. Oh wait, not you. You're talking about birthing someone. Oh. I gotta say bye. You did it, Hippopotamus! Oh, oh, oh! You'll love to see it. There, did I go buy the trash? Does the trash still exist? Or did they finally clean it up? Oh, they finally cleaned it up! Oh, wait, no, there it is. Oh, slug. Alright, here you go. I can't even do it. Vanilla Twitch, what does that even look like? I don't have the energy to kick it in. Mega Man! PS4, enjoy the extra 30 seconds of latency. I don't even want to say goodbye to some of these people. Wow. Harsh. I wouldn't waste laptop resources on me either. God. Everyone has like a speech for me. Half these people I probably talked to once this entire game. And they were just like, I love you, Mega Man. Don't leap. They watched me shoot balloons on the TV. I'm so sorry. No. I can't go. They won't let you go up here. Wait, is there actually like an advancement here? Or is this just like a for fun kind of thing? Go say bye to everyone for fun. I'm not going back to the old city. Fuck that. Can I go this way or no? Nope. Can't go back to the museum one last time. Can I get one more soda for the road? Oh, hell yeah. He's done it! Drink Master. Wait, does kicking the vending machine actually do something? Now I gotta check. For science. feel like a criminal. Oh no. Oh shit. Chaotic evil. No more sodas. Never forget you hippopotamus. I've left my mark on this town. They'll never forget me. Can I talk to this dog? Paprika? Oh shit, Paprika's. Alright, I think that's everyone. I didn't talk to these two kids. Fucking clout chaser. Get out of here, dude. I can't, like, leave this guy on my Zenny that I don't need anymore. Alright. See ya. With your sad story. Dude, that sounds great. I should have just been rude the whole game. That sounds so much more fun. Just create this lore that everyone hates Mega Man. Sounds like the way to play. Alright, Mayor. Grandpa, you're coming with. Roll.
Thank you so much for your help. Take care of yourself.
Bye, take care, goodbye.
See you later, Amelia.
Data just can't stop moving at all times. Is it like a spinny thing? Like a
goodbye.
Can't really tell. The animation's not a high enough grade, you know? I didn't get to see the curator one last time.
Worked out in the end, right?
Yeah.
Hey, Mega Man, did something happen while you were underground?
Huh? Yeah, well, not really. Don't worry about it.
Well, I don't know, but...
I figured out who Mega Man sounds like.
Don't forget that I'll always believe in you, okay?
It's Linus.
Whoa.
Mega Man! Whoa! Look outside! The island!
Mega Man!
Okay.
What is it?
Whoa! Whoa, left! Left!
Huh? Okay. Hey! Isn't that...
The old came to see us off.
Hey, hey!
Thank you
so
much! Oh, there's a thank you so much.
I hope those of you at home are watching. Our brave heroes are taking off. Heading for new adventures. As you can see, the people of Catalox have come out to send them off and wish them well.
If they hate me, did they just boo me?
Everybody!
Boo! Get out of here!
They were all really nice people.
They were all assholes.
Here and see them again.
Yeah.
Okay, setting new course.
Cute game. I consider playing the second one someday. I think I liked it. Why would they throw cake? Dude, they couldn't even capitalize Tracy's last name. That hurts. I was thinking maybe some of these names would stand out to me, but nope. David Hubbend. My Hubbend. Bad times ahead. These are like the kind of credits that I where I'd make like a Flash movie and I'd put like credits on it, but every single credit would just be my name over and over. That's how I feel with these credits. It's just the same names over and over. Look, you gotta celebrate yourself if you put in all the work, you know? Flash wasn't invented in 1999. Beg to differ. Surely Flash was invented by 99. Back when it was Macromedia? Surely, right? Actually, I'm kind of curious now. Find out when Flash was invented for me. The internet was like so fast back in the very early days. Like, a year felt like a decade now. Like, in the progression things went. I used to make Flash stuff in, like, 2002. So, I guess I don't have much of a history before that, but... 96, okay. That sounds right, yeah. I remember early Flash being, like, a nightmare. And now? Is it being shut down this year? Oh, man. Rest in peace, Flash. He hardly knew thee. Oh. I could play some of my old Flash, but honestly, probably mostly problematic by now. Different times, you know? Yeah, I also learned Flash in high school. I learned Flash in high school, and I learned Visual Basic in high school, and C++. Dropping so many frames right now, I'm sorry. I'm sorry to the slideshow of credits that you're seeing right now. But, I don't know if you guys have heard, but worldwide Spectrum lately has been pretty bad. And unfortunately, I have to, it does affect the streams. We've been dropping a lot of frames lately. So far, I've dropped 2,000 frames in this stream. Crazy, right? No, StarCraft 64 is so long that I'll figure out a way to get canceled during it. Wait, the Breath of Fire rescue team? Wait, did I miss something? Wait, hold on. I'm confused. Is this right? Did we switch to a different game when I wasn't looking? I'm confused. Ha ha ha. Is that a mistake, or am I just going crazy? Why is that there? I got nothing. They probably helped. Maybe. Are they just thanking them as a whole? Is that the deal? It seems like it was such a big font that I just assumed it was like a new category title or something. Post-credits? Anything? Black screen?
Well, there they go. Not a care in the world. Hey, Tron, can't this thing go any faster?
No, it can't. I had to gather up all the spare parts from everything we blew up to build this. That's right, that's right.
We'll just have to rough it until we get to the next island. If we sell what we found, we'll get back what we lost and then some. We'll live like kings.
Oh, they took the crystal.
Who would have thought there was such a huge refractor down there?
Uh-oh.
And all we had to do was just wander in and pick it up. I told you we'd have the last laugh.
Bad end. Oh, God.
That's assuming we make it to the next island without sinking. Oh, well. At least he's in a good mood.
Maybe we'll drown at sea. Oh, well. Yeah, he's probably the best character in this game. It's great voice acting. It's great writing. I enjoy it. It's so campy. Actually, I like this thing. This thing's my favorite. Okay. Not creepy at all. To be continued. So a trilogy that's never completed, huh? Ouch. Thank you for playing. You're welcome. I enjoyed that. That was a lot of fun.
In a world covered by endless water, people are forced to eke out a living on the small patches of land that remain above the sea.
Oh, no.
The people of this world...
Yeah, that was Mega Man 64.